5, 4, 3, 2.
What's poppin', Cougars? I'm McKenna, and today is Friday, September 3rd, 2021.
And I'm Jaden, and it's White Day.
Please rise and join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. For today's lunch, we have mini corn dogs.
The premium meal is Tender's Bar and Deli Bar.
Besides our emojis fries, roasted butternut squash, fruit cocktail, tossed salad, milk, or juice. For Tuesday's lunch, we have chicken drumsticks with muffin and fries, or barbecued pulled pork hoagie.
The premium meal is Nacho Supreme.
The sides are crinkle fries, fiesta black bean salad, orange wedges, tossed salad, milk, or juice.
Hey, it's joke time. Do you have one?
Of course I do. Why did the golf player bring two pairs of pants?
I don't know. Why?
In case he got a hole in one.
Okay.
Listen up, Cougars. It is time to be thinking about which intramural you would like to participate in for this round of fun. Your Tuesday choices include cupcake decorating. Learn how to decorate cakes in this amazing bake, decorate, and take class. Cupcake decorating is with Miss Ashwanden in room 314.
Also on Tuesday is Disney Movie Club. Adventure awaits in these classical Disney movies. Come and enjoy a movie with friends. Bring or purchase your own movie treat. This option is with Miss Tyson in room 203.
Walk and Talk to Sonic will be happening every Tuesday as well. Bring your own money and enjoy a walk with friends to Sonic and back while you enjoy a treat. Walk and Talk to Sonic is with Mr. Gorski in room 311.
Another awesome Tuesday option is the Student Equity Board. Student leadership in planning and providing equity and inclusion for Congress Middle School. This intramural is with Miss Swan in room 101.
And your last option for Tuesday intramurals is lawn games. Get outside and enjoy a giant Jenga, cornhole toss, bocce ball, disc golf activity, and more. Lawn games will be with Miss Gwynn in the library.
Your Thursday intramural options include homework help. Students have time to work on homework and receive help if needed. Homework help is with Miss Tyson in room 203.
Another option on Thursday is Student Equity Board. The intramural is about student leadership in planning and providing equity and inclusion for Congress Middle School. Separate application process is required. This intramural is with Miss Easley in room 101.
Also offered on Thursdays is Walk and Talk to QT. Students bring your own money and enjoy a walk with friends to Quick Trip and back while they enjoy a treat. This Thursday edition of Walk and Talk is with Mrs. Bradford in room 502.
Are you into solving puzzles? If so, the Escape Room / Puzzles intramural is for you. Put your brain to work to solve these mysteries. Escape Room and Puzzles is with Ms. Sewell in room 310.
And your last option for Thursday intramurals is Marvel movies. Check out these Marvel movies together with some friends. Marvel movies is with Miss Ashwanden in room 319.
As you can see, there are so many super awesome options for your first quarter intramural fun. Intramurals are every Tuesday and Thursday and run from September 14th to October 14th. Dr. Early will have the information about the Sign Up Genius link in this week's newsletter that goes out on Friday.
Make sure you're watching for this newsletter with the Sign Up Genius information in it, as these options will fill up quickly.
Attention all NJHS members.
There has been a change made for the date for our first meeting. The first meeting will be on September 9th, Thursday at 2:10 in the 100 pod.
Please check your email for updates and see Ms. Kinchlow in room 115 if you have any questions or conflicts. Also, each month we focus on a character word that we all should try to practice, model, and hopefully make a habit in our daily lives.
Oh yeah, what is our character word for September?
Our character word for September is responsibility, and it means taking ownership in what you say and do.
That's right. Make sure you're using responsibility everywhere you go. Listen up, Cougars. Make sure you are grabbing your copy of the new 2021-2022 yearbook. They are on sale for $25 for our back-to-school special.
Yearbooks can be purchased through www.drostens.com. Yearbooks are such a great way to keep all those good memories. This is sure to be another year to remember, so make sure you are getting yours now. Well, that's a wrap for today. I'm McKenna, and today is September 3rd, 2021.
And I'm Jaden, and it's a white day.
Have a good weekend, Cougars.